exhibition in Ambubati Mela. Ambubati Mela in Kamakhya. 3 days all the temples of the Guwahati are closed and people gather from all over the country, monks, devotees, sadhakas, they pray till the temple opens. Accommodation is made in many places for lakhs of people and they have different arrangements in different places. Mission camp. Here you will see in front, this is the entrance for the ashrama camp. First of all, registration of the patients is done. Then the patients are seen by the doctors and they are prescribed medicines according to their diseases. Medicines are given free to all the patients in the camp. Pilgrims also stay in the same campus. We'll see so many pilgrims are there who are staying there. Temple is closed.
Kamakha Mayer Mandir khulle tar pore Assamer joto ghalbe.
Good arrangements for pilgrims and volunteers is also done there. There are bhajans and kirtans also, and today the creation for them. Puranic stories also are exhibited in models. We see the last day of Vishnu Pitamaha. He is lying there for eternal departure.